Hey, what's up, everybody? Welcome back to more Dead Space. My name is Raven from the Sky, and let's do this.
The mining deck systems are running haywire. Great. Let me work on the elevators. Any idea where Temple's SOS beacon might be?
I'll check the mining control room. The launch tubes there could send out a beacon easy.
Anyone there?
Hammond? Where are you?
In the vents, hoping they don't hear me.
Yeah, those things are everywhere.
No, the unitologist. They're all here on the crew deck. They've lost it. One of them stabbed her friend in the head. He just stood there. He fucking smiled. They're going somewhere.
Hammond! Shit. Lost the signal again. We gotta find that beacon, Isaac. Fast.
Level 3 security clearance required.
Mining subducts are locked down, even though all systems are running. I'm gonna figure this out.
Man, I feel like something's down here. Well, that's the main, one of the main places nests are, like the bottom. It's like the hub. I knew it.
Please stand by.
serious. Freeze, sucker. Save, save, save. I wonder, was he the operator? Oh, he's the one that gave us the thing. Secured the subdeck, the cutter. Secured the subdeck premiere. IEDs, plasma cutters. Yeah, he gave us plasma cutters, trip wires, survey charges. Three injured and Lingen is out of action. Her medications run out. Rest of the supplies are holding so far. Ammo, food, water, thruster fuel, even without the stuff for the SOS beacon. Wired external accesses. All the mining bays are online now. The engine unconscious, nothing we can do. They broke through the floor vent. One of those flying fudge went right for Lingen's body, and then we were fighting six instead of five. cut them up and then shipped it all down to the smelters for a quick cremation. Can't take any risks. Survey charge went off too soon. Lost Sligel, Fike, and Zittle. Never seen the inside of a head before. Took them to the smelter to be cremated, then supply inventory. Can't sleep. Too dangerous here. Took some gear to hole up somewhere safer. McSweeney followed me, yelling about being selfish. Me? He was the one leading those things right to me. Fixed McSweeney. Visited smelter. Can't sleep. Can't sleep. Cold. Can hear the others yelling. They're going to get me killed. Engine's right. I need peace and quiet. And the smelters need fuel. Supervisor. Planet crack of Aegis VII was conducted today. Everything went smoothly from our end. There seem to have been problems planet side, and we've temporarily lost contact with the colony. The tethers are stable, with torque well within acceptable parameters. First rock ball, 1-32, was extracted from tectonic load location EQ of 5, approximately 1 hour after planet crack. It has been processed, refined, and smelted for sampling. Results exceeded even optimistic initial estimates. Normal recovery is around 35% mineral, 5% fossil, 60% waste. But material from the first ball was 65% mineral and 0% fossil, in line with expectations. That's 6.5 tons of ore from a 10-ton ball. Full production is now in process, focusing on EQL5, assuming it's not an anomaly. We've hit a mother load. But well, that's the thing, it was an anomaly. That's the source of the infection.
Level 3 security clearance required. Tubes sealed. Please contact Supervisor Dallas for authorization.
Finally getting somewhere with the mining duct systems. Got the SOS beacon?
No, and the launch tubes are sealed. I need a deck administrator's rig to get them open.
The deck admin is Supervisor Dallas. He's on the processing subdeck. I've got rig activity for a Jacob Temple 2 maintenance subdeck. Maybe he left the SOS beacon there. Just hope you can reach it through these malfunctions.
Not malfunctions. Traps. The miner's way of holding the line.
Shit. Okay. I'll unlock the subdecks. Just make sure that beacon's not wired to anything.
Thank you.
one is the guy alive or dead. He's probably dead.
I couldn't reach you. If you find this, I'm off deck, but I'll be right back. I got a call from another survivor. He sounded terrified. I'm gonna lock up the SOS beacon and go and get him. Best launch window's not for a while. Anyway, and he sounds like he's worth the risk. He's a doctor. Mercer, I think.
Oh no.
About time we caught a fucking break. I love you. Please.
Jacob, that's who she's looking for. Mercer? Oh, no. Nah. Yeah, that's a flamethrower. It's more like damage over time. Best thing is, just remember, the flamethrower is like for things like that. Small little swarmers. Dude, I saw the shape of that bad boy in the darkness. Man, this thing would stand the test of time, man.
Zero gravity.
The administrator's rig should be in the processing control room, but someone tripped a failsafe. The control room door can't open till gravity is restored, but the system won't reset the gravity while there's loose debris.
At least the processing beam's still running. Stand by.
Anomaly destroyed.
Supervisor Dallas. Final log. I've made sure they can't leave this subdeck. But neither can I. I've seen what they do to the bodies. What they become. And I cannot let that happen to me. At least if I don't have any limbs. And I can't kill anyone when I'm infected. Till dawn. And the kid. That I love them.
Location. You got it?
I got it. I'll check the maintenance subdeck for Temple's Beacon.
Clearance confirmed.
Cut off his own limbs, man. Yeah, supervisor was dead. Hopefully Jacob is alive though. This girl looking for him. Hopefully she's still alive when we find him.
Hammond? He must be in the vents on the crew deck. Anything. I lost Hammond's signal again. Just get the SRS beacon. I want off this fucking ship. Thank you.
Isaac. Oh my god. I can't believe you're here.
I thought I'd never see you again. I'm gonna get us home. There's an SOS beacon nearby. We can call for help.
The beacon, right. They locked it in the workshop, but my clearance can get us in this way. I can unlock the workshop from here.
Nicole! There's so much I need to tell you.
I know. We'll have time, I promise. Let's get you that beacon. Everyone's counting on us. Open. I've never seen you at work. You're a surgeon with that thing.
I got your back. Okay. How do I reach you?
No, focus on launching that SOS beacon. There's maintenance ducts everywhere. I'll catch up.
You see any more, you hide, okay?
Cross my heart. I love you, Isaac. You can do this. You'll put things back the way they were. And make us whole again.
Oh, got the beacon.
Separated. She'll find her way back.
She's a trooper, huh?
I'm heading back to the mining control room. I'll launch the beacon. You watch out for Nicole.
Assuming the system doesn't fizzle out again. Stay sharp.
Zero gravity. Exiting zero gravity.
let's rock. What?
Warning, power failure.
Clearance confirmed.
Thought somebody was going to come through that bad boy. Little lies, what secrets you have? What secrets have you seen? You have got to be kidding me.
What was that?
The miners must have booby-trapped the launch tubes, too. For scrap.
Well, that's great. We can't just toss the beacon out a window.
Yeah, there's gotta be something. The asteroid. The one in the mining bay for smelting.
What about it?
If I attach the SOS beacon to that asteroid and then launch it away from the ship, we'd get a clean broadcast.
And you'd get yourself killed. The machinery in there is still running, Isaac.
Then it probably kept those things out too. This is our best shot, Kendra. I'm taking it.
Plant. Now we have to plant it. Oh my God.
Held by a few gravity tethers. There's no emergency shutdown. I'll have to disable them the hard way. Plant the SOS beacon on the surface.
Okay.
Come on,
it has to work.
interior gravity tethers offline. Exterior tethers at full power. Disengaged. Warning. Payload 8772 is no longer tethered. Untrained personnel must leave the mining bay immediately. Exiting vacuum.
Good thing I grabbed that. Would hate to come all this way through all that and then have to go all the way back. Launch this baby.
It's working. The beacon's online, broadcasting wideband. I'll align the receiver. This will take a minute. Head on back to the tram station.
Hazardous anomaly detected. Quarantine.
Kidney!
What? I froze you!
Quarantine shit with that hunter there, the system can't lift the lockdown.
Override the manual door release!
I'll try. Damn it, you exploded right half the circuit. Almost there, hold it off.
Open! Oh my... how many hunters is it?
I think it's gone, but I can't be sure. The system's bugged out again. I'm getting those camera glitches, the ones that look like my brother, waving at me. At least the beacon's away. I'm aligning the... Wait. Array receiver not responding. Oh, shit.
The comms array. We never fixed it. Guess it wasn't a broken encoder.
Then let's hope that 48 hours estimate was wrong, too. No comms, no rescue. Take the tram to the bridge. I'll hack open the door to communications. You see what's happening with the array. And don't worry about Nicole. Like Hammond said, she'll do the smart thing. Error. Power routing malfunction. Please stand by.
I was going to say, god darn it. Don't give me that crap.
arriving at the bridge.
We did it. Isaac, a ship just shocked in. The USM Valor. They must have heard our SOS.
That fast? What's a military ship doing way out here?
Out on patrol? Whatever, right now I take a rescue from a fucking magpie.
Yeah.
Head for communications. Once we fix the comms array, we can get all the answers we need.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, thanks for watching. My name is Raven from the Sky. If you enjoyed the episode, drop a like and subscribe to the channel to see the series grow. Take care, and I will catch you guys in the next one, all right? Peace out.